Now we can either invite the Western town. The winner of the classic modification annual chief modification master, the power printing annual star. Before introduction of this award, Mr. All want to tell the story with us. Now pass the microphone to Mr. All.
So pronounced John, by the way. So awesome that I've won this contest. I didn't expect that I would actually win it, but I'm going to invest this in my channel and get this channel to the next level. I can't wait. There are still many more ideas. I'm heading back to the Netherlands. So bye. If I'm running at 3000 RPM, then it's going at the right speed because I don't have a speedometer. But I measured it using GPS, so 3000 RPM is good enough.
Okay.
Well, last couple of months were quite hectic, and how do you say it? I think rather special because, well, first of all, I've won the contest, Creality contest, with this dual rocker. This was kind of an impulsive design. When I read about that contest, I didn't have this design in mind. I designed this specifically for this contest, so I had to postpone some other projects. First prize, $5,000, which was pretty well spent. We're in a new studio now. That's what we were working on a couple of last 2 months. Well, this is it, and it's finished. And I brought this stairs to open that window. You can hear that the acoustics is spot on, no echo at all, so that's nice. Special paint, strike in the leg, that's the best you can get. Everything went with smooth sailing, that was for sure. Oh, good. That's what this is.
Jesus!
Nou, die past er ook niet.
Fucking pro dit.
Ja.
Hey.
Yeah. I've got my safety glasses, so I have to look cool. Do I look cool?
Yeah.
They will fit without a hammer. God, heb jij nog kleuren? Wat is het?
Nou, we hebben geen hamer nodig.
Nice.
Zo.
Dat ging niet zo goed. This aluminium profile, you can just buy it. I've drawn everything in CAD, so I knew all lengths, and within the portal you can select all the lengths of the profiles, and it will come shipped in a package and you can bolt everything together, and it's incredibly strong. So this is a nice working table, and it's the perfect height. It's quite nice to work here, and this is a solid oak top. I had some old wood where I live on the attic, and there was still the bark was on there, and it was always, everything was completely rough, so I had to saw everything. I've got this DMX panel and I can program it, and every slider here controls a specific light, and this main light here, and if I put this thing up, we have a large light over there, and the third one can control these moody lights. Everything is hanging here at the top at the truss, and that's an awesome thing to have, I think, because I can hang whatever I want on there. So I can mount the camera on the top, looking down at the table, and maybe combine it with a slider, the camera slider, so I can make a sliding top view, B-roll, super awesome time lapse. The green screen, that tubing over there, went right the first time. It was just smooth sailing. Hopefully it will fit.
What's the idea of that?
It's a connecting piece with this collar. I can press this in and connect the other tube to it, and it will stay straight. We will find out. And the key is that it is not going to slide in too easy.
I feel totally safe.
Oh, well. I'm pretty close now.
To the door or?
Oh. Okay. A few whacks and we're there. I think that this is the best way to do it. Oh dear. So. Yeah.
Oh, that looks good.
Yeah, I guess good enough.
We can put ourselves everywhere inside of a 3D printer or at the center of a Times Square.
Yeah, I mean, who needs to be on a vacation when you got a green screen? It's like...
It's perfect. Huge printer for printing those rims. It's still running. It was pretty hard to get this thing up here. And Daniel has to fight a bumblebee. Oh shit! Oh fuck! Oh god! Hij zit eruit!
Waarom gaat het beest niet weg? Holy shit! Waar is het beest?
Ja, weet ik niet. Jij zit erop, man. Ja, je zat erop.
I forgot about that one. Oh man.
This is the new printer that I received from Creality, the Sermon D1. You can use this as storage. So if you have some, this magic goo, for example, store it there and print at the same time. Behind you is a nice stainless steel table. Because I need a clean surface, a clean working surface for printing with the resin. I want to print more resin, more with the resin in the future. And because I want to make videos about technical materials and I like printing functional parts, I think it's interesting to focus more on making functional resin prints. And I want to do more less healthy experiments here. I will make a some side panels on here so I can just place it on the table, and I will make a vent to the outside world. The most important thing within this studio are my top tier Patreon supporters, and I think that this looks dope, and it also reduces the echo. So the more Patreon supports I have, the better the sound quality will be within this room. So if everything is covered with this stuff, then this will sound awesome. These sound panels have nothing to do with it. This
no,
is only
smart.
One very important thing is the sound panels, because you can hear a little bit of echo here. I think I will make my other sound panels using rock wool. It's quite easy to make them yourselves, just with carton and a wooden frame, a rock wool, and it's cheap. And I want to place one sound panel here and three panels on that wall. This table, it's large and it's heavy, and we didn't think that it would be able to go up that stairs. But we just put it up the stairs and... I had to prevent myself from opening this because I'm quite excited for this light, a D-Max spotlight, and it's also a RGB, so I think that this can make some cool effects. This looks way too fancy. That could have gone completely wrong. Yes. Slapping. So. Okay. There's also a USB connector on there, so you can charge your phone.
How convenient. That's
This is at 10%. Okay, let's but 50%.
Damn.
Easy.
Yeah, you should see the camera. Holy shit. No.
I can also adjust the color temperature. That's dope. And it should also have RGB. Let's see how that works. Whoa!
Damn!
Okay. Dang. That's intense. Oh, this is a thunderstorm.
It's insane. Oh, this in combination with the green screen is going to be awesome.
Yeah. Well, it's a nice idea, but it's not going to work with that ever-changing light. It's impossible to pick a green screen color. Kind of makes sense. So enjoy the rest of this clip.
If you like this video, then hit that like button, and if you haven't subscribed already, consider doing so. Buy some merch. You can; it's available at propprinting.pro. And a lot more awesome stuff coming soon in the studio with the lights. So the studio is finished, and I think we can make some great content, and some very awesome projects are coming up. So this is just the tip of the iceberg. So if you made it all the way to here, thanks a lot for watching, and stay tuned and see you in the next video. Bye.
Ben ik?